Wind can make horses really hyper alert, sometimes more spooky, because they can't actually tell where the tigers are, okay? They can't smell the predators. So it's good when you are working with them in wind that you are just observant and that you get them used to listening to the different noises and sounds while it's windy out.